It's very attractive when a woman is vulnerable and needs help, and that's historically always been the way it is. I didn't make that up. That's why the term is damsel in distress, not overly opinionated dyke who needs a fucking hand, man. That's why. If a woman can do it for herself, it's not as attractive. Let's put it this way. If we're all animals, okay, and men are lions, and women are like gazelles, what's a lion, if he's hungry, more likely to go after? The gazelle running at 90, unencumbered by a self-esteem issue, like, I own my own home and have a PhD. I enjoy witty banter. I just put a down payment on a boat and I don't hate my daddy. Onward! Or, remember, he's hungry. Or, the gazelle with the broken hoof, like, help, how does basketball work? Like, what?